Dr. Margaret Mungerera abadde amanyiddwa ennyo mu kulwanirira eddembe ly'abasawo wamu n'abalwadde. Eno oboolyawo y'ensonga lwaki okusabira omwoyo gwe olwaleero okubadde mu kkanisa ya All Saints kusombodde abantu ab'enjawulo. Yaliko omumyuka wa Pulezidenti Dr. Specioza Wandera Kazibwa asinzidde wano n'alaga obwennyamivu ku mbeera y'ebyobulamu mu ggwanga.
Sometimes I'm ashamed of being a doctor. Why? Because we are focusing on medical care instead of people's health. You know how I talk. I have told you all this in the Ministry of Health. Now I'm saying it to Ugandans. We have a Ministry of Diseases, not a Ministry of Health.
Dr. Kazibwa agamba nti ono yali badde atenderezebwa mu ngeri ey'enjawulo.
Yes, Margaret is a hero. I did personally ask that we take her to Parliament, and I'm not happy that we have not done so.
Akalaatidde abasawo okufaayo ku bulamu bwabwe.
I have not been around Kampala. I've been in the social media, seeing how doctors, they are printing t-shirts with Margaret's face. They are doing whatever. But doctors are the worst patients. Doctors are the worst counselors. Doctors are the worst at taking treatment. Doctors are the worst at everything.
Saabaminisita wa Uganda, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda nga yakiikiridde gavumenti, agambye nti omugenzi yakola nnyo okulaba ng'ateekawo embeera esobozesa abasawo abakola ku ndwadde endala okumanya engeri abalwadde b'emitwe gye balina okukwatibwamu.
Margaret was able to literally integrate the practice of psychiatry with the general practice of medicine. And she was able to easily reach anywhere within the medical fraternity.
What does somebody need to do in order to be remembered? Is any of you going to be remembered for anything? My colleague is going to be remembered from what I have said, from what I've heard, but what I pick from her is her intellectual acumen and saying what she wants to say without fear or favor.
Bo abeegattira mu kibiina kya Rotary beeyamye okuzimba ettendekero ly'abasawo ng'ekijjukizo ky'omugenzi.
Build a vocational institute to be able to make Margaret's dream come true of making dreams real.
Lydia Mungerera ng'ono ye muto w'omugenzi ategeezezza abakungubazi nga Dr. Margaret bw'abadde empagi mu famire ye.
In our home. She was a real pillar in our home. Her passion for what she did was so infectious. I think many of us in our family, we have learned from Margaret. We are all strong advocates. In our family, we are advocates for something. But Margaret advocated for health care.
Omugenzi wa kuzikibwa ku bijja bya bajjajjaabe ebutalejja ku lw'omukaaga. Aaron Mukama, NTV, akawungezi.